Hey, it's John Benson from 3Xcelerator. Thank you so much for joining me for another video of what I want to call the Accelerator Indoctrination Series, where we really inspire you to keep going. It's indoctrination in the best possible sense because I want to indoctrinate your mind with the power this thing can give you. This program called the 3Xcelerator and the software that we've created over the past several years can really give you and your business. It is one of the most powerful tools that we've ever seen used on any platform, and every internet marketer that is famous out there has either seen it, been through it, or is a member of it. They'll tell you the same thing. It's something that it's my pride and joy, and it is my life's work really put into a program. So I am here to make sure that you freaking do this. That's my goal. You're going to do this. You're not going to be one of those guys or girls that lets it sit on their freaking computer and never logs in, doesn't do it, and they're like, oh, it didn't work for me because I didn't write a slide. Go figure, right? Okay, I want you to actually be one of the people that you see below, a success story. There's literally hundreds, there may be thousands at this point, of success stories in the Accelerator family. I want you to be on there. Now, one of the things that people talk to me about when it comes to this, and we kind of touched base on this in the first video, but in this video, I want to dive deeper into one specific word, overwhelm. Now, maybe you're not feeling overwhelmed when you look at Accelerator. Maybe you're feeling overwhelmed with your business. Maybe it's a personal thing, your personal life, and it's affecting your business. It could be one of many things, but all of us feel overwhelmed at some point in our life. I know I do. I feel it almost on a weekly basis, and I've developed some strategies I want to share with you that will help you overcome overwhelm. Now, there's going to be a book coming out that I believe is called The Overwhelm Cure, and it's written by one of our 3Xcelerator folks, so I'm going to be sure to let you guys in on that as soon as we know about it. But there's some tips that I used to get through overwhelm. And before you sit down at the Accelerator today, and I'd love for you to say, promise me you're going to do that. You're going to log in at app.accelerator.com, log in, and you're actually going to do something today, even if it's 15 minutes. Maybe hopefully it's 30 or 45 minutes. You're going to do something today. Before you do, I want you to do this. Just sit down in a chair, and it doesn't matter who's, it could be 10 kids in the family, you could have like bills that you need to pay, you could feel stress from your loved one. Just give yourself these minutes as a gift. Sit down in a quiet room by yourself, close your eyes, and take just 10 would be ideal, but 3 is the minimum, very deep breaths. You breathe in, close your eyes, and you hold it, and you breathe out. And as you're breathing out, just picture in your mind you're letting the stress breathe out with you. And as you breathe in, I want you to be thinking this: what do I want to gain? Because when you're breathing, you're gaining, right? You're gaining oxygen, you're gaining life, and you're breathing out, you're releasing. So I want you to breathe in what you want to gain. Hopefully you want to gain profit. You want to gain benefit for your readers. You want to sell them something that will help their lives. You want to benefit your family. You want to help this, let this program help your family become more financially successful and become more stable. Maybe just you want to add extra money so you can go on more vacations, whatever it may be. Maybe you're like me, that you're kind of overworked and you could use some more vacations. Or maybe you have a huge vision in your mind. You really want to help the world in a major way. Breathe that in and then release overwhelm. Just release it. It's nothing mystical to this at all, by the way. It's just a mental thing that gets your body's parasympathetic nervous system dialed in, because we're normally not operating on that parasympathetic. We're normally on our sympathetic nervous system, and more than that, we're on our fight or flight system, where we're always with adrenaline and everything's like constantly going. And you know what? The most powerful place that you can be is present, and the most powerful time you can be is now. Now is the most powerful time that you have. And I'm calling you into being in the now, in the present moment, simply by breathing down before you get into this. And watch what this does for your creativity. You know, I teach this. It's a part of what I program, I call the flow state. And I teach flow state to copywriters, professional copywriters. And this changes all their writer block issues. And this changes, wow, and major the creativity comes out of that. So if pros can do this and use a simple little technique, imagine what you can do. Imagine the inspiration that you can have, the creative inspiration you can have once you employ this simple, simple tactic to help you with overwhelm. After you go through that tactic, that breathing technique, just come here and commit yourself to a specific time. And I keep going back to that. That is so essential. Don't just play around without a time limit. Just set yourself a time limit. I'm going to play around for X period of time. It may be 2 hours, and that's fine. It may be 30 minutes. It may be 5 minutes. Set yourself a timer, and the alarm goes off, stop. And do the same thing the next day. If you will do this day in and day out, a little bit of time, you will soon have not only a killer video sales letter, but you'll also download all the video tutorial stuff inside the persuasion formula that will affect how you write emails, blogs, sales pages, of course your video sales letter, but how you communicate with even people in person. This is some really, really deep persuasion skills, and I want to impart them to you. I wanted to give you more than just a course on video sales letters. This is one of the most definitive courses on persuasion that you will ever come across. Please check this out. You will absolutely benefit from it. And I want to see you added to these testimonials that you see below very, very soon. So thanks again for joining me, and I'll see you with another video very soon. Thanks.